Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to the lecture on Samadhi. As always, I will do the prayer on behalf of us. Hopefully, with the prayer, we can be stirred by the strength to go ahead with the whole day. Now, let's sit upright, place our palms together, and concentrate on the prayer below. We take refuge with our kind mentor Benny. We take refuge with Shakyamuni Buddha. We take refuge with all the triple of the 10 directions and the 3 periods of time. With full of new future, this past profound, wonderful Dharma, in hundreds of millions of years, is difficult to encounter when the seeing hurry, receive, and uphold it. And without you fathom the Tathagata's true meaning, and without you practice the Tathagata's true way, and without you attend the Tathagata's true state. We vow that we can spontaneously express the Buddha's understanding, Buddha's view, Buddha's wisdom, Buddha's merit and virtue, Buddha's capability, and Buddha's state through our actions, speech, and thoughts. We also vow that all the living beings can enter into the Buddha's understanding, Buddha's view, Buddha's wisdom, Buddha's merit and virtue, Buddha's capability, and Buddha's state all into us. So that's our prayer. And yesterday we just learned, how to shadow it. Yeah, shadow the sentence, but didn't recite it. Now let's focus on follow it.
Opposite can be true. Come is not because you can true peace, irrespective of circumstance, has attained true samadhi. You drop resistance not because you condone one thing or another, but so that your inner freedom is not contingent on the outer. It's important to note that when we accept reality as it is, it doesn't necessarily mean that we stop taking action in the world or we become meditating pacifists. It's important to note that when we accept reality as it is, it doesn't necessarily mean that we stop taking action in the world or we become meditating pacifists.
Okay, necessarily. Okay, I think we can have a look at the new words again. Yeah. Look it through. Necessarily. And the other word is pacifist. So yeah, time for us to practice. And Daisy, would you like to read it first, please?
Yes, thank you. It's important to know that when we accept the reality as it is, it doesn't necessarily mean that we stop taking action in the world or we become meditating pacifists.
Yeah, this one, let's check it into the dictionary. 这个词确实是有一点不好读啊，后面一起来听一下。
Necessarily.
Necessarily, 就是把这个重音放在第二个音节上。
Necessarily.
第三个音节。
Necessarily.
Yeah, twice, read it again.
Necessarily.
Yes. Would you like to read it again? And the whole
sentence? 最后一个是 pacifist. 最后一个单词怎么读？ Pacifist. Okay, pacifist. It's important to know that when we accept in reality, when we accept reality as it is, it doesn't necessarily mean that we stop taking action in the world, or we become meditating pacifists.
Yes. Is it possible for you to recite?
Hmm?
Recite it, please.
Oh. Let me try. It's important to know that when we accept the reality as it is, it doesn't mean that we stop taking action in the world. All we meditating pacifists.
Once again, please.
我还没背下来，我就要再读一遍吗？
再读一下。
It's important to note that when we accept the reality as it is, it doesn't necessarily mean that we stop taking action in the world or we become meditating pacifists. Mm-hmm. Okay, let me try. It's important to note that when we accept the reality as it is, it doesn't mean that we stop taking action in the world or we become meditating pacifists.
Yes, I think so. Necessarily. Okay, thank you. Our next one is Jin, you please read it first. I'll play it for you. Hi, I'm not sure if you're Jing, hello. 好像拿麦了吗？没听到声音，大家听到了吗？可以听到声音吗 ，Daisy？
我听的声音听不到啊。
嗯，
你的声音可以听到。
OK， Jing， 我等了 ，what's the
It's important to note that when we accept reality as it is, it doesn't necessarily mean that we stop taking action in the world or we become meditating pacifists.
Yeah, Joy, you please. First, read it twice.
Okay. It's important to note that when we accept reality as it is, it doesn't necessarily mean that we stop taking actions in the world.Or we become meditating pacifists.
Once again.
It's important to note that when we accept realities as it is, it doesn't necessarily mean that we stop taking actions in the world or we become meditating pacifists.
Yes, perfect. Is it possible for you to recite it?
Okay.It's important to note that when we accept
这个意识到下面的这个东西，后面的这个东西非常重要。什么东西呢？当我们如实的接受这个事实的时候，如实的接受事实就是，接受这个事实 as it is， 就是按照它原来的样子去接受这个事实，并不意味着我们对这个世界不采取任何行动，或者是我们成为这种。总是在打坐的这种和平的维护者。
okay, 我重新背。
好。
It's important to note that when we accept reality as it is, it doesn't necessarily mean that we stop taking actions in the world or we become meditating pacifists.
Yes, meditating pacifists. Yeah, pacifist. You did it. So, yeah, pacifist. Yeah, sorry. I made a mistake. Pacifist. Yeah, you did it. Thank you. Okay, listen to it again.
It's important to note that when we accept reality as it is, it doesn't necessarily mean that we stop taking action in the world or we become meditating pacifists.
Yeah. It's important to note that when we accept reality as it is, it doesn't necessarily mean that we stop taking action in the world or we'll become meditating pacifists. And become meditating pacifists. Pacifists. Okay. It's important to note that when we accept reality as it is, it doesn't necessarily mean that we stop taking action in the world or will become meditating pacifists. Okay, I will recite it for you. It's important to note that when we accept the reality as it is, it doesn't necessarily mean that we stop taking action in the world or we become meditating pacifists. Pacifists. Yeah, that's it. And Jing, hello, Jing. Can you speak now? 好像还是不能听到声音。那我们再往后来学一下，学这一句。
It's important to note that when we accept reality as it is, it doesn't necessarily mean that we stop taking action in the world, or we become meditating pacifists. Actually, the opposite can be true. When we're free to act without being driven by unconscious motives, then it is possible to act in alignment with the Tao, with the full force of our inner energy behind us. Actually, the opposite can be true. When we're free to act without being driven by unconscious motives, then it is possible to act in alignment with the Tao, with the full force of our inner energy behind us.
Yeah, 昨天我们有把它顺一下，今天我们再看看。Actually, the opposite can be true. The opposite 是指什么呢？是指前面的这个，并不意味着，并不一定意味着这个事情，必须意味着我们要，必须意味着我们要停止对这个世界采取行动。相反的，不是不为，而是要很大的去作为。Actually, the opposite can be true.就是 opposite 就是相反的面 ，the opposite can be true. The opposite 就是 the 加形容词构成它的一个名词形式。Actually, the opposite can be true. When we are free to act without being driven by unconscious motives, then it is possible to act in alignment with the Tao, with the full force of our inner energy behind us.他的意思就是不是不为，而是要很好的去大有作为。OK， 就是当我们就是自由的，是逍遥自在的，去自在的去做的时候，而且没有被这个无意识的这些目的，就是无意识的一些，比如说无意识的目的就是烦恼以及烦恼习气去控制的时候，我们可以很逍遥自在的去为，而且很有可能的话，这种为是与道相应的，这种作为是与道相应的，而且这个时候还是能够使出我们全部的能量，就是在我们内部的全部的能量，也就是指自信的一个强大的潜力和能力，因为与道相应就是与诸佛菩萨联王。与诸佛菩萨慈悲喜舍联王，这种能量是不可思议的。OK， so that's it。好，我们先来看一下这句里面的这个蓝色的部分。蓝色的部分都是哦，这里的 align with is 是新词，是 new word。OK， and unconscious， you know， unconscious is the opposite， is the is the negate negate 反义词是怎么说 ？Antonym, antonym to conscious, 就是加了一个安前缀，是变成 conscious 的这个相反的意思的词。 Unconscious. Unconscious, it means existing or happening without you realizing or being aware, not deliberate or controlled. Deliberate 就是能表述或者是能够控制的。 就我们很多的时候是无功用行的一些 unconscious 的 motives， 自己把自己出卖了都不知道，就是因为这个习气、烦恼习气的原因。 So it's unconscious motives. Okay, motives 我没有把它弄出来，我们一起看一看，就是它作为名词的时候，重音词在前面 motives.
Motive.
Motive. Motive 是动机。 动机原因的意思，okay, motive. Then it is possible to act in alignment with means to change something slightly so that it is in the correct relationship to something else. 就是悄悄的去改变一些东西，让它与另外一个东西什么呢？就是保持好一个良好的关系。然后这里的是悄悄的改变我们自身的，就是当我们没有被烦恼、被这些无意识的这些动机，有着烦恼的动机、习气、烦恼的习气的动机。 给控制的时候，我们就有可能 act in line with the Tao， 就是能够悄悄的与道相应。 act 就是指我们所作所为与道相应。 with the full energy， OK， 这个就是 in aligned with， 与某某相应的意思，调节就是微调什么东西，与某某保持好一定的正确的关系，就是相应的关系。 All right。 So that's it. In alignment with unconscious. Okay. So Daisy, would you like to read the whole two slides together? Okay. The new words.
Yes. Okay.
Necessarily begin.
Unconscious.
这个 necessarily 也对读。
Necessarily. 还有 pacifist.
Yes, pacifist.
Unconscious.
And the next one.
Alignment.
Yes.
Alignment.
Yeah, in alignment with, yes. Thank you so much, Daisy.
Yeah, thank you.
This one is, yeah, Jin, can you speak now? Can you speak it out?
可以吗? 现在可以说话吗?
Yes, I can.
还是不行吗?
Yes,
可以啊?
Yes. Yes.
Yes, just
pronounce the new words, please.
好的。 Necessarily.
Mm-hmm.
Pacifist.
Yeah.
Unconscious. Alignment.
Yes, perfect. Yeah, we can see that. Yeah, G没有发音. 大家有没有发现这个G没发音? 它就是发这个
A-L-I-N.
它给人感觉是 A-L-I-N-E 的那种发音是一样的 alignment, yes, 既没发音。 Thank you so much, you did so well, thank you. Next one is Joy, you please, Joy.
Yes. Necessarily. Pacifist. Unconscious. Alignment. Alignment.
Yeah, you did so well. Thank you. Okay, necessarily. necessarily. 这个就是舌头转了。如果按元音来转的话，舌头要转五次 necessarily。necessarily 还要重音在这个第三个音节上面，所以是有一定的挑战。necessarily。pacifist, and unconscious, 这个好耀眼。unconscious, 它是 conscious 的反义词，有意识和无意识，无意识就是无功用行的那些。unconscious, and the next one is alignment, 它是在这里。ament 是一个后缀 ,alignment, in alignment with.Okay, now let's go back to the sentence, listen to it again, put the new words into the sentence.
Actually, the opposite can be true. When we're free to act without being driven by unconscious motives, then it is possible to act in alignment with the Tao, with the full force of our inner energy behind us.
Yeah, in alignment with unconscious motives.All right, Daisy, would you like to analyze the whole sentence, the sentence structure for us, please?
Okay. Actually, the opposite can be true. 是一句话。The opposite 是主语。Can be true 是谓语。然后 when we are
你能不能把这里说清楚一点点 can be true 都是谓语吗
can 加 be 动词然后加 true 它是一个组合谓语是个情态动词加 can be 哦 can be 是谓语 true 是一个表语
Yes, you did it. You made it. Yeah, congrats. 好，再继续。
When we are free to act, then it is possible to act.
Yes.
这个是一个主要的，第二句的主要的部分。When we are free to act, then it is possible to act.
它这个，好，那我们这个用分号。分号的意思就是在英文当中它是句子结构是完整但是意思还没说完所以说它用分号在这个 structure 上面它是属于另外一个句子 Yes, Daisy 说的对然后后面这一个句子请 Daisy 您再看一看再说一下问和 then it is 它都是属于主干上的吗 Hi, David
都是主干上吗
我问你啊
问不是啊不是的 when 是一个条件状语从句when we are free to act 是条件状语从句然后 then it is possible 这个是主干
yeah.
然后 when we are free to act, 这是条件当什么什么的时候时间状语从句。当 we are free to do something, 里面这个条件时间状语从句里面主语是 we, 系动词是 are, free 是表语 to act,To do something, 这个 to do something 是一个动词不定式，它来做这个句子的一个，哦，我觉得应该是一个补语。When we're free to act, free to do something. 然后这里的 to do something 的话，就是用了一个介词短语来表示 without being.Driven by unconscious motives. 这里的是本来是介词。
这个先，这个要注意一下，这个读音。还有刚才我们有把这个一起看一下。 这两个读音的问题。好，那你继续分析，先把它分析完再说。
好 ，without 是介词短语，它后面加的是一个。加的是一个 being driven， 是因为这里是被驱使，所以它这个 be driven， 它因为这个 be 在 without 后面，所以就变成了 being driven by unconscious motives，
嗯哼
，be driven by something， 这里又是这样一个结构。然后到了主语 then it is possible to act in alignment with the Tao, with the full force of our inner energy behind us. It 是主语 is 是表语 possible is 是系统词 possible 是表语然后 to act in alignment with the Tao, to act in alignment with something, to do something, to do. 那这里的又是一个动词不定式做补语 It is possible to do something. 然后这里的 something 就是 in alignment with the Tao.In alignment with the full force of our inner energy behind us.
但后面的 with the full energy, 这个 with 是一个什么样的一个结构？
这个它其实也是跟前面的 in alignment 结合的。就它这里的 in alignment 有两个，有后面接了两个，第一个是与道相应，然后。还有一个就是与在我们后面我们内在的那种能量相应。
再换个思维想一想，位置除了与前面的这个搭配以外，还有没有别的功能？
那不知道了，这里就不知道。好，请您教我们。
位置它可以用，就是用的意思，就是不要为前面，不要跟前面这个位置混淆了就可以了。你再思维一下是怎么样的吧，用。用就是不要被前面的所干扰了。
用 the full force of inner energy behind us，
就是相当于是这个是一个介词部分，但是它是属于一个状语，就是方式状语，它是来修饰这个 act， 可以理解吗？就是用我们全部的能量，就是在我们就是身后，也就是相当于是隐形的这种全部的能量来为。与道相应的为，也就是相当于是当我们与道相应的时候，我们的全部能量可以去用出来，去有所作为，去为，你知道这种感觉吗？
可以明白。
不是与我们全部能量相应，不是这个意思，是用我们的全部能量去为。这里就是对，如果是跟前面 in align with the 道 and the waves，它一般的有个就是有一个连词，如果跟前面相应的，对，如果跟前面是一样的位置的话，两个位置间一般都会有一个 and， 就一个连词的会比较正常一点。Alright，yes， thank you so much。好，这里的补语，所谓的补语，它就是补语很少用，补语一般很少用。它这里的是 we are free to。To act without being driven， 这个读 driven， 就 we are free to act without being， 这个是 be free to do something， 这个 to do something 它是指，它不是补语啊，它是动词不定式做目的状语，对对，
那就是 be free to do something， 就是 free 去做什么呢？目的是什么呢？去 to do something。那这个时候就是，如果要分很清楚的话，就是状语、目的状语，动词不定式做目的状语，这个也是一样的。Then it is possible to act in line with the Tao。这个 to act in line with the Tao 是真实的主语，前面 it 是一个形式主语，这个 to align with the Tao 这个动词不定式作为真实的主语，所以它不是补语。To align to act in line with the alignment with the Tao is possible， 就是这个意思。Alright， 还有这两个单词，黄色的两个单词，我们需要引起我们的注意，是读。Drive， 它本来是 drive， 它本来是 ive 的结构，这是一个结构，大家一认就知道它应该读 i drive。嗯，在哪吗？聊天呢？它就是这个 drive。D-R-I-V-E 它就是一个结构，它就是读 drive。 这个结构是什么呢？是字母 I 加上一个辅音字母，中间加了一个辅音字母，再加上一个 E， 它是一个组合，它读 I 再加上最后一个辅音字母，该发什么就发什么，加一个辅音吧。但是我们的 driven， 它 driven 就把它的这个结构给拆了，就是它不再是这个后面多了一个 n， 所以它就不再读 driven， 是读 driven。 我们一起来看看啊，
driven
那个不是读 driven， 是
driven，
这个是一个知识点，
drive，
所以它后面的这个过去分词就不再是这个 I 加 V 加 E 这个结构，因为后面多了一个 N， 是不一样的。 Motifs 它就不是读 motifs， 刚才我们一起来
motive，
它就是也是 T-I-V-E 是一个组合，但是它是在弱读音节上面，所以是读 TIF， 不是读 TIF， 是 TIF motif， 这是一个两个读音的问题。 OK， I hope we can understand it, right? 整个句子的是两个小句用这个分号来连接起来，是因为义理没说完，但是结构是两个，就用分号前面的分号后面是两个不同的句子，句子结构是完整的，义理上是要相连的。然后它的第二句话里面的 when 可以认为是时间状语从句，或者认为是条件状语从句都可以的，引导词都是可以的。然后是主语是主干的部分是 It is possible to act in line with the Tao， 这是整个句子的核心的句子，非常核心的主干的句子，就是第二句当中 It is possible to act in alignment with the Tao。With the full force of our energy behind us， 这个是一个动词，不，这是一个介词词组来修饰，就是用什么样的方式方法，用我们潜在的所有的能量去为跟道相应的为，就这个意思。这个是一个副词的一个介词词组，然后它表示的是一种方式方法，做副词功能来修饰这个动词 act。Okay, that's it. 好，我们一起来读一读，去下一个位置。
Actually, the opposite can be true. When we're free to act without being driven by unconscious motives, then it is possible to act in alignment with the Tao, with the full force of our inner energy behind us. Actually, the opposite can be true. When we're free to act without being driven by unconscious motives,then it is possible to act in alignment with the Tao, with the full force of our inner energy behind us.
这个有点长了，我们再好好听它，然后找出这个重读单词。
Actually, the opposite can be true. When we're free to act without being driven by unconscious motives, then it is possible to act in alignment with the Tao, with the full force of our inner energy behind us.
Okay. 好的，所以在第二句当中主要的主干就是这一句。前面 when 也是一个条件，后面 with 是一个方式状语。Okay. 好，我们来看看 actually 这是一个，这需要重读。Actually, the opposite 是一个形容词，要重读。Can be true when we're free to act without being without. 它是一个否定词。Being driven.By unconscious, driven. By unconscious motives. Then it is possible. Possible 是形容词，首要重读。To act.To act in alignment with the Tao, okay, with the full force of our inner energy behind us. Behind 它是一个，你认为它要重读也可以，它是介词，它没有多大意义，介词，但它是一个多音节介词，所以。它也弱读不了。Okay, now let's double check.
Actually, the opposite can be true. When we're free to act without being driven by unconscious motives, then it is possible to act in alignment with the Tao, with the full force of our inner energy behind us. Actually, the opposite can be true. When we're free to act without being driven by unconscious motives,then it is possible to act in alignment with the Tao, with the full force of our inner energy behind us. Actually, the opposite can be true. When we're free to act without being driven by unconscious motives, then it is possible to act in alignment with the Tao, with the full force of our inner energy behind us.
Yeah, Daisy, you please read it. Okay.
Okay.Actually, the opposite can be true. When we're free to act without being driven, 怎么读啊？
他读 e 的音 driven. Yes.
To act without being driven by unconscious motives, then it is possible to act in alignment with the Tao, with the full force of our inner energy behind us.
Yeah, thank you so much, David. Okay.Driven, yes, driven. Okay, next one is Jin, you please.
Okay. Actually, 能听见吗？
可以 yes.
Oh, okay. Actually, the opposite can be true. When we are free to act without being driven by unconscious motives.
Motives.
Yes. Unconscious motives.
Motives.
Yeah. 重音在前面。Motives.
Yes.
Motives. Then it is possible to act in alignment with the Tao, with the force of our inner energy behind us.
Genius. Yes, thank you. And next one is Joy, you please.
Yes. Actually, the opposite can be true. When we are free to act without being driven by unconscious motives, then it is possible to act in alignment with the Tao, with the full force of our inner energy behind us.
Thank you. Thank you so much. You did